morning, students. In this session, we will discuss the textbook evaluation problem, question number 49 from the lesson Gaseous State. Sulfur hexafluoride is a colorless, odorless gas. Calculate the pressure exerted by 1.82 moles of the gas in a steel vessel of volume 5.43 decimeter cube at 69.5 degrees Celsius, assuming ideal gas behavior. So, sulfur hexafluoride ideal gas appdinu assume pannika solranga. Temperature is 69.5 degrees Celsius. At 69.5 degrees Celsius, in the temperature la or steel vessel oda volume 5.43 decimeter cube irukku. And the steel vessel la 1.82 moles of the sulfur hexafluoride gas irukku. And the SH6 gas oda pressure nama calculate pannanum. So temperature is 69.5 degrees Celsius. Celsius temperature is converted into Kelvin temperature by adding 273. So 69.5 plus 273 is equal to 342.5 Kelvin. Volume V is equal to 5.43 decimeter cube. And then number of moles M is equal to 1.82. 1.82 is the number of moles N. To find, nama enna kandupidikkanum? Calculate the pressure. Pressure kandupidikkanum. So, already solliyaachu, SF6 ideal gas nu assume panna solirukanga. So, the formula is ideal gas equation, that is PV is equal to nRT. So, namakku thevaiyanadhu pressure kandupidikkakoodiya formula. So, P is equal to nRT divided by V. So, given data la temperature irukku, volume irukku, number of moles irukku, ana R illa. R is the universal gas constant. So, in the lesson la R oda values namakku rendu values kuduthirukanga. Oru value paathana 8.314 J K inverse mole inverse. Inner value 0.0821 decimeter cube atmosphere mole inverse K inverse. So, in the rendu R values la namakku thevaiyana pressure kandupidikka koodiya R value vedina idu. Because in the R value la pressure oda unit vandu present a irukku. So, R is equal to 0.0821 decimeter cube atmosphere mole inverse K inverse. Now solution. P is equal to nRT divided by V. Values are substitute pannala. N is equal to 1.82 moles. R is equal to 0.0821 decimeter cube atmosphere mole inverse K inverse. And then T is 342.5 Kelvin. Divide by V. Volume is 5.43 decimeter cube. So numerator liyum denominator liyum common decimeter cube irukku cancel paniyachu. Mole inverse in the mole cancel, K inverse in the K cancel. So 1.82 into 0.0821 atmosphere into 342.5 divided by 5.43. So 1.82 into 0.0821 into 342.5. The value is 51.175 divided by 5.43. So 51.175 5.43 ala divide panna namakku kadaikira answer is 9.42 atmosphere. So sulfur hexafluoride exerted the pressure is 9.4 atmosphere. We will meet in the next session. Thank you, students. Thank you.